Welcome to GSET and welcome to CVM University. Myself, Professor Purnang Bhatt from Mechanical Engineering Department. I am the faculty advisor of the ASME students section, and I'll give you some brief idea about what is ASME and what are the activities that happen at GSET. ASME basically stands for American Society for Mechanical Engineers, and in GSET we have a student section of ASME which is following a motto of the students and by the students. So this group of students, they organize some events, they organize some conferences, they organize some different technical festivals, and they plan out everything, they coordinate everything, and they perform in such events, and it's open for all the branches of the students. So basically, by this kind of an activity, by this kind of a participation, the students build up on the skills like leadership skills, some skills like management skills, technical skills, and likewise. So there will be a small glimpse of such activities following this small idea which I'm giving you of what are such activities and how are they carried out at GSET. So welcome you all and happy learning. Thank you.